Hey guys, what is poppin'? It is Gabby back here for another video. And today, guys, well, I haven't posted a video in a very long time. So, like, I decided to post a video of this. My fingers banging out. I just got this today. I ordered it from Amazon for $15. It's, I don't know. So, yeah, guys, here it is. I'm gonna time it on my phone, see how fast it goes. But I already did time it once with my dad timed it. And when I timed it, like, on a hot surface, which I'm going to throw into my desk again, because that video got deleted somehow, I don't know, just got randomly deleted, like, I don't know, just deleted, like, I don't know if something's going to make it, I don't know, and I was so mad, but that's myself, when I just make another one, so, so that time was 2 minutes to 24 this spring, and my dad's was 2:36, and so is my sister's. My sister has the same one, but it's blue, so, yeah, guys, here's what it looks like. I don't know, I think you got just like a baby pink, because of baby blue. I don't know. This is the new kind. It has a new, right there, N-E-W. And then it has work glass on. Class, boy. Made in China. It's just been on there. Nothing right there. My sister took it out and she got it when it came to her house. It's a pretty cool case, I guess. I mean, it's not bad. It's cool. So, guys, let's open this. Obviously, I already opened it, so, like. I like being organized, so I just put this way back in here. And there's my fidget spinner. So, here it is, guys. I don't know if the bands come out, but I'm just gonna show you, like, designs. So, guys, here's the designs. No, okay. So here's the designs, guys. It says Fidget. It's so weird, like, language. Like, it's Fidgetier Steady Woolen, and it has A, B, E, C, comma, dash 9. I mean, not comma, that's not a comma. And it has on every single bearing. See? Even on the other side. I don't know if the bands come out. I tried so many times to get these dumb things out. So they don't come out, which I don't really care if they don't come out, but they don't come out, so it doesn't come out, so it doesn't matter. So yeah. So yeah, guys. This also spins. So yeah, guys. It makes noise. So now, guys. I got the cube, spinner, life. Anyways, guys, yeah. And the cap also doesn't come off. It looks like it would come off because, look, hold on. You see, like, hold on. See, like, right there, it looks like it would just come off, but it doesn't, and that makes me mad. But it doesn't matter. I got a fidget spinner, it doesn't matter. Fidget spinner's freaking litty. And yeah, so. Oh well, yeah, so let me get this stopwatch on my phone quickly. I'm getting a bigger phone. I wish I could get a Apple, but I know how to use an Apple. My family is not really good at Apple. My mom has an Apple. iPhone 5SE, so yeah, my mom has an Apple. My sister's getting an iPhone 7 Plus because she works at a phone store. And yeah, but I'm getting her phone, which is a Samsung Galaxy 6 Edge, which they're kind of big, I guess, I don't know. So yeah, guys, let's just go on my stopwatch. Oh, I still have saved, see? 2 minutes, 24 seconds. I'll see you guys. And it was close to 25. It was 2 minutes, 24 seconds, and 28 little seconds. I don't know what you call them. So yeah, let's just restart this and... Let's go to the desk and let's wool this thing. Or just do this, so yeah. Okay, guys, so. Stopwatch right here. Spinner. Wait. Yeah. Ooh, okay, so, you know what? Let's start this. Hold on. I'm gonna spin it pretty fast. Clean up some. Soccer game today, guys. 0-5. We are such losers. But we try still. Doesn't matter. We should try. He also good at basketball. Baller. Hey. Baller. In the field, like that. Slowing down, guys, that's so bad. But at least you guys know that I was spun faster last time. Just in case you didn't believe me, you saw the evidence. Need to be here to stop it. Two minutes and 3 seconds. Yeah. And for the little second things is 60, so yeah. Anyways, guys, so yeah, I don't know why I spun faster last time though, like, I don't know why. And now, guys, I'm just gonna show you some tricks that I can do. I'm pretty bad, so I'm just gonna stay here, but I'm just gonna, like, up. So, gotta get my stupid cameras. So, yeah, guys, so yeah, guys, why am I taking so quietly? Like, I don't know. So, I don't know, like, okay, so here's tricks. You could just go like this, which is not a trick. This is what most people do. Or you could just take these, hold here, and go like this. I'm kind of better at that. But, I mean, like, yeah. So here's a trick. Takes a long time to do it, like, to do this, but it's a little wobbly. No, I'm kidding. Doesn't matter what you spin it, it will still spin. It's pretty good. Like that. So, yeah, guys. Get this on Amazon for $15. I don't know. I think it's kind of expensive for a fidget spinner, though. Like, you get on. My friend got one on eBay for, like, $4. And hers is pretty cool, I guess. I don't know. No, I'm kidding. It's cool. So, yeah, guys. Oh, yeah. So, let me try this again. Wait. I only do this so it goes faster. Like, I don't know why. I'm just kind of good at both. Wait. Okay, and let's try the pointy finger. Ooh, Scott! Wait. I'm bad at that anyway, though. See if I can fit. Wait. Oh, I was so close. I'm trying one more time. Yeah, I didn't end. I'm gonna wrap this video up, I guess. Okay, let's try one more time. Forget it. I'm done. I'm done, guys. So yeah guys, that was the end of the video. I hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys liked the video. And yeah guys, so yeah, like Call me if you want more fish spinners, because I'm gonna be trying like really cool tricks with these. And I'm gonna try like really cool tricks with the fish spinners. So yeah guys. And when I get like more, if I get more, I'm gonna be doing a giveaway, and this is probably gonna be the first one I give away. Because I know I'm probably gonna get a second one, so yeah. I'm just gonna collect like all kinds of them, and now I'm gonna start giving a giveaway. So if you guys want one for happen, like I know I'm gonna get more than just this one, I know I'm gonna get more. If you guys want one perhaps, I don't know. Comment down below that you want one, I guess, and I'll just find out a way to give it to you. And make sure to like, subscribe, and comment on this video for also getting one of these. And I might get one tomorrow. I don't know. I'm going to get one though. Another one I'm going to get, like, I know I'm just going to get a bunch of them. From Five Below. This one was from Amazon. But Five Below, I hear, looks just as good. I don't know. Like, my friend has them. And hers just looks just as good. So, yeah. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye, guys.